Hello friends, welcome to EdiTech. Let's go and make this camera clip together. First, we import the photos we want to make a clip with. I choose these few photos for example. After the photos are imported, we select the one we want to be placed first in the clip and drag it on the timeline. Well, a sequence is created. Move the time indicator to the first timeline or press the upper arrow on the keyboard. Then while holding the shift button, press the right arrow twice until the size indicator moves forward by 10 frames. Now we select the second picture that we want to be included in our clip. I'm going to select this photo and put it right here at the beginning of the index. In the effects section, we type transform. We apply the transform effect on the second photo. Then we go to the control effects section. In the transform section and the position section, we activate the keyframe recording button and change its 540 to negative 540. While holding the shift button, we press the right arrow once to move our index forward by 5 frames and remove this negative to create a new keyframe. Well, when was my new frame created? Now, in order to make the movement a little smoother, we right click on the first key and in the spot to press easy out, and the second keyframe right click easy in. Right basically remove and to let it smoother. We put an arrow next to my position. We drag this handle to the right and left at the tip of the peak is in the middle of these two keyframes. This makes the movement a little smoother. Now we remove the tick of this phrase and type the number 35 arrow and the shutter angle fill. Now we have to import the rest of the photos we need for our clip into the timeline. We draw this index again to the beginning of the second photo, hold the shift key and press the right arrow twice to move forward by 10 frames. Well, now we insert the photos that we want to insert one by one, and after inserting each photo, we press the shift button once and the right arrow twice so that the index moves forward. Let me shift it twice the right arrow like this. Now I don't import all the photos, shift the flash twice to the right and that's it. Well, now we have imported all the photos, click on the photo that we applied the transform effect to and go to the control effects section. Right click transform, copy all the photos except the first two photos and press the control and vowel combination buttons on the keyboard to apply the transform effect to all of them. Well, let's see the result. Well, it was very good. Now it's time to add a sound effect to it. I chose the shutter sound. I will put the shutter download link in the description and you can download it. Well, I imported it here. We store the shutter sound effect from the second photo. We cut the empty space at the beginning end and effect so that it is exactly the size of these 10 frames. Now while holding the Alt button, we click the mouse and a copy will be taken. In the same way, we do this for the rest of the photos. Well, now let's see the result. I hope you have used this tutorial.